Roses are red, my car has a dent.
And I'm afraid all the evidence is that President Putin is indeed bent.